work you down around the knees in a double play situation. So making him get a pitch up and actually in the zone is a must.
Oh, right back to him on the mound. On to first, and they get them both.
It's hard to do anything with a pitch like that that's below the zone. And if you do anything with it, most of the time, this will be the result, a double play on a good pitch down in the zone.